can create a color palette in order to use in Darktable. Okay, so we can use paletton.com. Here we select a triad, three colors. Okay. Select this one, export as GPL. We can save this in config inkscape palette GPL. Okay, we can put here the name that we want. Okay, I have done it already, so it's okay. Inkscape, I choose here the color palette that I have taken from Paletton, and I have here some rectangles, and I can fill all of them with the color palette that I have already taken from Paletton. So I can save this as EVG. It's a vector file that this can be imported in Darktable. So this is how if we apply this color palette, like the watermark, it appears in the Vectorscope. So we can use it as a reference for the skin tone of the color palette that we want to put in our picture. So we can use it as a tool. Okay.